be interviewed. Alright? I need to translate. You are actually very famous in Poland, so you have a lot of fans. So that's what he wanted to tell you.
Co chcesz zapytać?
Kiedy zaczął trenować w ogóle? Jak to się u niego zaczęło? Skąd taki pomysł?
How come that you found the bodybuilding interesting? How the idea come from? Where it come from?
Basically, the sport itself is like I was a really skinny guy. I started the sport, I was 55 kilograms all together. And I have seen many big guys in the action movies. This time it was the time of great heroes, you know, with unlimited ammo and aromatics. And I didn't know why they look like that. I was believed that they just born like that, you know. But I said to myself, a man should look like that. Then later I realized that maybe they go to the gym and that's why. And we had a boring summer time when we was in high school. At the end of the summer with movies, you don't know what to do. Everything was on the list ready, so we went to a gym and started to do something with it. But we really started to like it. Like, it was like 1 month, and when I entered the school again, people was asking, oh, what's steroids doing? And I just started to train. I don't even know what to speak about. So we really enjoyed that, the changing of the body.
Teraz na jakie zawody się przygotowuje, bo bardzo dużo startuje, widzę. Tam chyba 30 startów ma rocznie. W tym roku jeszcze coś planuje, czy już od przyszłego dopiero?
What are your plans for the future? Because we hear that you are already compete 13 times in 1 year?
20. What was this year?
And what's the plan for next year?
Next year, spring will be a pause for sure. I need some rest, I feel that. And I want some improvement as well. So the winter should be my next goal. If it's possible, gain a little bit. Try to have a better condition. And maybe no more than 10 shows just in the winter next year.
Przyjedzie kiedyś do Polski na jakieś targi czy na zawody, bo też różne federacje u nas są teraz.
Are you coming soon to Poland
in the end of February? In the end of February there will be FIBE show again, and I will be there for sure with the PCA stand.
Spytaj się jeszcze, ile razy w tygodniu trenuję ramiona i jak zrobić, żeby były takie jak u niego? Ile serii, jakie ćwiczenia ewentualnie? Raczej nie, ile serii i jak często?
How often do you train your arms? And do you have some special training or do you have a secret?
I think it depends on which period If I'm in off-season, I can focus on every muscle group, but if you're on season and you have to travel a lot, usually I'm not even train arms. Like if I train back, I just put one or two exercises for biceps, and then I have a chest or shoulder, I do some triceps, just to feel it's alive. But if I have time to focus every muscle group, I see nothing special. For me, the most important, at the beginning I trained only chest and biceps. We don't even knew how to train, we just copied others in the gym. And that's why I think I have a better connection, muscle and brain connection with the chest and biceps. And when I had the biceps was over the triceps, it was gained much better. I was starting to focus on triceps as well, because I've seen guys, I had the feeling that it looks much better if you have a tricep and you just have arms like that, you know. So I started to focus on the triceps. That was my first when I started to think about the symmetry, you know, just to have a balance in the body. And then I realized I had a big leg. Then I realized I need to improve the quads shape, need to improve the hands in size. Spider Man, never stop. You always find something.
Jakie teraz ma marzenie takie sportowe? Co by chciał, że tak powiem, osiągnąć, co by go tak 100% zadowoliło?
What's your biggest dream connecting to bodybuilding?
You can never be satisfied with your shape. Sometimes I see a picture about one of the top athletes from the past or today. You can see one picture and you can say if someone have a picture like that, that's a story. That's an achievement. In the sport, it's a little bit difficult because I told myself I have like 4 more years as an active athlete. I can achieve enough success outside of the sport. Maybe I try to give something for my country as an IFBB pro passive physique athlete. Try one time stage, step on the stage of Olympia. Maybe that's the end of my story. We will see.
Spytaj się, kiedy zajrzy na forum tam do swojego tematu i coś nam chociaż napisze, jakieś pozdrowienia czy coś takiego. Po angielsku może być, po węgiersku.
Gdzie?
Na forum, no na tam temat ja mu wysłałem, nie? Na jego temat. Kiedy tam coś pisze?
He's asking because he add you to the forum somewhere. When you're gonna write down something there?
Maybe on Facebook he has sent a message about this.
Yeah, exactly. He's talking about
it. Oh, okay.
When it's done, I guess.
Next week, maybe.
Chociaż po węgiersku niech coś pisze. Po angielsku może być po węgiersku.
Po następnym tygodniu.
Aha. Super.
To powiedz. Może się rozebrał.
Co?
Może być ściągnął koszulkę.
No, ściągnie?
Can you take your t-shirt off?
I gained too much water and fat.
I don't believe it.
No, trust me. It was 8 months.
Let's show the guns.
Spytaj się, ile centymetrów ma, czy może powiedzieć.
53 and a half. Yes?
53, but thank you for the half.
Okej.
Condition 3.
Fajnie, to podziękuj mu, że super i mówi, Węgrzy są naprawdę fajni.
I didn't know it, but 2 days ago I had a seminar in the shop and they gave papers to everyone to measure how much is my arm. And then they checked, that's why I know. I didn't check 10 years ago.
I believe it. Ostatnio mierzyli mu miał wykłady i mierzyli mu.
Oho.
A sam nie sprawdzał już 10 lat.
No, widać, że jest to, co mierzyć, nie?
Thank you for the interview.
Thank you.
Thank you.